but on the right was getting stuck on a tang. Yeah, I wasn't as worried about the right. The plan was just to run over the left as quick as I could, but yeah, fangs. Like, if we run over the left and have all our phoenixes alive, I think we're able to kill the right side, no problem. Sure, I don't know. We had crawlers. Doing it like this again. Oh no. It didn't work. Rip. Disaster. Okay, can we get this over with? We know how it's ending. Yep. Phoenixes when I've already got a Phoenix. I just take tech spec. It's early enough that it'll be good. Fortunately, we still need crawlers. So that's happening. Just horizontal them. Maybe missiles them, maybe missiles them. Do a better job sneaking under. I don't really want to get beacon this turn. Do what I want to do. Everything feels really scuffed. There's like a bunch of things that kind of work, but nothing that's exciting to make. Stormcrawlers kind of check a lot of the things I'd want to do. Phoenixes are a pretty good check on Rhino. I'm just gonna make another Phoenix. Save the 50 for now, see what he does. I want to make some more Phoenixes too. Arclades. I don't want to make Arclades into Phoenix Stormcaller. That sounds awful. Almost. Don't want another layer of chaff. Trying to justify, like, heavy hacker spice. I mean, Stormcrawlers aren't usually that good into crawlers. Phoenixes. That worked. That worked. Yeah, I have air on my arcs. Don't think I have a reason to tech it, but could theoretically come up. I don't need this right now. I'll take the orbital. Now, I'm sort of expecting a Vulcan to come down for them. Also sort of thinking that I should maybe get a Vulcan at some point. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever getting Arclight anti-air to make non-carry Arclights kill Phoenixes. If I'm getting AA in this spot, it's probably because they make Wasps. Maybe I should Stang instead of Vulcan. Upgrades matter and make them tankier, I guess. Nice. Good timing on the Stangs. A little out of position, but teeny tiny loss. I thought I had more fangs than this. There's only two packs. Maybe it wasn't that good. No lie versus the Stangs longer. Versus the Phoenixes. I'll just say 50. expecting fire callers from the opponent, probably. Want some, like, really late wasps. Stop the middle fire callers. I don't think I care about this bubble. He's doing the same thing to me. Just like throw a bubble here to try to get these stangs to not lose their techs. Could be loaning. Eh. Stangs are level 3? I didn't realize that. Okay, I maybe needed to, maybe need something like this. Need this to deal with the giants. I'm not gonna be killing here, am I? Yeah. It's not that good for either of us. I'm not taking it. I want a jab. He has an anti-air on the fortresses. Sure. Something like that. I still don't, I need to get range on my Stormcrawlers. Thank you. Nah. We don't die. How do we deal with these giant fortresses? Probably EM. Storms. It's paying a lot of attention to chat. What? There's nothing going on in chat. Oh, my camera froze. I see. Okay, let's see. Oh! Photon's pretty good. Sounds so good. I should have saw that coming. We are dead. Yeah, I don't know. I think I had to kill him on the sticky oil turn. Is there anything I can do other than get EM, though? Like, it makes sense. My only real answer here is EM. It's way too late to try to melting point these. If I try to go high explosive, that just lets the rockets go off. And that's half of what these fortresses want to do anyway. Shielded fangs, yes, fire collars. I guess it helps against rocket punch a little bit, but kind of scuffed overall. Just depends how fast the crawlers die.